Start with 6 cups of strawberries. Place a plate in the fridge for later. Add 7 cups sugar. Bring to boil 1 minute. Add 1 packet of fruit pectin. Use cold plate to test readiness. If it stays up, it's done. Leave 1 inch headspace. Hot Fruit Hut Jar Shot Canner. Water back 10 minutes.